y'all. It's Rip Hamilton from Coastville, Pennsylvania. Big shout out to Legends Week Podcast. Hey, to Raw Sports Podcast. Hey, man, happy to be a part of it. Whenever you need me, holla at me.
Are now tuned in to the Raw Sports Network.
It doesn't get any more raw than this.
All right, here we go. Herkimer School versus Chestnut Hill. That's a good matchup right there, all game. That's a good matchup. Two Division I guys. That's the matchup. Edwards running the break. That's too easy. Too difficult.
Thank you.
good point guard. I like him a lot. Seconds left. Good one. So Gilman has a huge advantage inside. That's where they're eating at. They got the crowd energy. Playing solid defense. Keeping Chestnut Hill on the perimeter. If they capitalize right here, they're gonna have to call a timeout. From the free throw line. 30-19. Chestnut Hill. Shot. Good pass. Oh, man. That was a dunk. Dribble. Coleman School up 38-28.
Catch.
Ah! And a cut. fadeaway jumper. Keep working, just keep working. Bring him back. And within 10 since halftime, got to get some stops, Black. Work out. Bang, bang.
Finish.
Chestnut Hill is down 12. 57-45. Tied up. Sorry, not tied up. Up 10. 57-47. Great stroke, man, 24. Great shooter. Now with a smooth jumper. Good catch. Swing. Team. 48-66. They just can't hit any shots.
Shout out to Justin Every Jew.
Shout out to Justin Every Jew.